So Mike, tell me the significance of the Richard Fehn Memorial Scholarship.
So Rich was a faculty member in the department who passed away around 2007-2008. And Rich was one of the faculty that really set the tone for the culture of faculty-led student research in the department. And so when Rich passed, the other faculty members in the department thought it'd be a really nice gesture to set up a scholarship to honor students that are doing outstanding research work within the department.
And one of those outstanding students is Janelle Doyle. Tell me about her.
Yeah, so I think Janelle really exemplifies the type of student that we're looking to recognize with this award. And as you know, she's now a Ph.D. graduate student at Stanford. And I think that had a lot to do with how aggressively she pursued that particular opportunity.
This one is a little bit bigger.
Oh my goodness.
You see on their tails, these are called scutes right here.
I'm a comparative physiologist. I'm interested in form and function of vertebrate animals. I specialize primarily on reptiles. Alligators are a particularly good animal model for studying atrophy in response to lack of exercise. Janelle is an excellent example of what undergraduates can achieve here at Cal State San Bernardino. Janelle came to me as a young undergraduate. She was a Presidential Academic Excellence Scholar. She found my lab fortuitously when she was getting a tour of the biology department, and she really liked the research opportunities my lab offered. She joined my lab, helped in a minor capacity at some of the early research projects I had going, and then when I realized the potential she presented, I suggested to her that she takes ownership of a particular, her own individual research project, make it her own, and she did. Ended up presenting it at the annual meeting of the Society for Integrative and Comparative Biology, and she excelled.
Had this amazing opportunity kind of fall into my lap in terms of working with Dr. Tomas Overkovich. And so I approached him, told him I was interested in working in his lab, and we worked it out so that I could. And then once I started in his lab was when I started realizing that research is a really amazing, awesome thing, and it completely changed what I thought about what I wanted to do in my life. My name is Janelle Doyle. I love CSUSB and I am a coyote for life.